Hello. I think we are good. Okay, we're good. Yeah. Awesome. Hi, everybody. How is everyone tonight, huh? Alright, and we're fixed. Sorry, my stream just decided it was going to crash. Not sure why. But, shall we kick off Sonic Mania? I'm really, really excited, honestly. I hope it goes very well. I hope we have a lot of fun here. And, yeah. That's all I'll say about that to start with. So, thank you for anyone who decided to come. Like I said, I know I played Zelda before, but now we have Sonic Mania. So, without further ado, let's begin, shall we? Here we go. Seems not the coolest intro. I watched it the other day. I've not actually played any of this game yet, but I am very, very excited. So I apologize if you hear any of the game music in my microphone. I just have it a little bit loud because I like it so much. It's so cool. Check out that nostalgia. We will be watching the opening cutscene for those of you who haven't seen it. Oh, more join. Be sure to tell everyone that we are streaming. I told our Discord, I believe. But you know. Love this opening. It's such an amazing thing. For those of you who don't know what this game is, it's the newest Sonic game. It came out 3 days ago, 4 days ago? 4 days ago. And I love it. Absolutely fantastic, in my opinion. And we might be turning off the stream music just to listen to the in-game music, honestly. Because the in-game music is just so, so amazing. Let me know if that's cool with you guys. Yeah. Just let me know. I can trade you that Pikachu after the stream. I'm going to turn off the music. No, sorry, I just wanted to have the in-game music on. If it's too loud or too quiet, please let me know. Hello, hello. Autosave, yep. Let's see what we got in here. For those of you who are wondering, I am playing this on Nintendo Switch. So it was given to me on there, so. Yeah, you can do CRT. That's so cool. What's the difference? Alright, we'll just leave that. How's our sound? Should be stereo, yep. Controls, just checking everything. Crouch, spin, okay. Move. OK. Crouches it. Okay, so you can use the D-pad or you can use the joystick, I assume. Let's get on to Mania Mode, shall we? Does anyone here have a request? I was just gonna play the Sonic and Tails file. You can do just one, which is kind of cool. I think I'm just gonna do the Sonic and Tails file, if everyone's cool with that, as I said. I hope this is a lot of fun, guys. Like I said, I'm really excited for this game. I said, tell me if the game music is too loud or too soft. The game music's still kind of quiet. Would you like me to turn the game music up? I said, just be sure to tell me. I'm glad you guys are all here in the stream. I just hope we have a lot of fun. Just let me know if you need me to turn it up or turn it down. Right now, I'm assuming it's probably a little quiet, if anything. Ooh, okay. Here we go. I'm actually really good at Sonic games, especially the old ones. I played Sonic 2 all the time as a kid. I will be going for all of those secret rings. Let me see, where's my start button? Can I restart? I can't restart stages, cool. We're gonna go for a 100 rings, obviously, to get the life. I'm not gonna blaze through it because I want to look just at the game's aesthetics. I believe I want to go down. Yeah. So I believe I want to go down. Could be wrong on that. Oh, jeez. Ring boxes. So I'm trying to find the hidden path, which I know is around here. There's these things that are like these special stages, and that's what unlocks the Chaos Emeralds for Super Sonic. And I really want to find those, which I hope is cool with everyone. I'll be looking around for them, so you gotta give me a minute. Just be patient with me. If I need to, I can look them up always, but hopefully I don't have to do that. Hopefully, we'll see. I think I missed one already, that's my issue here. No, I don't want that. Not yet. I said I feel like I've missed one already. Which is not good. What's back here? There has to be something. Alright. Maybe not. Too soft. Okay, I'll turn it up after this level. So I might be restarting it. Just because I think it's too quiet, personally. Not quite, but I think I missed an emerald. That's all. And if I miss the special stages for the Chaos Emeralds, that ain't good. So we might have to restart this level. So I want to show you guys the good ending of this game, as we will be playing all the way through it. Yeah, we definitely missed one. I know where we are. Yep. Okay. So, okay, I hope I don't lose lives from that. Nope, I don't. Awesome. Okay, so right now I'm going to turn the game music up for you guys. Okay, that should be a little bit better. Now, I have to look up where these special stages are real fast on my phone. There's some easy guides for them, but still gotta find them, right? You know how it is. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we're starting. Maybe it'd probably be easier to look this up on my iPad, but oh well. Okay, so we go forward. I'm trying to find where I need to drop. Past the Bridge of Fish. So I'm watching on my phone, guys, for anyone wondering. We're trying to find the Chaos Emeralds. Okay, so I want to go down there. I had that right. Okay. We're on the right path, guys. I'll say that. We're on the right path. But I need to go. Oh, I need to go farther down. Okay. And then forward. Okay, let's get here. Let's start by getting to where that is on the screen. Here we go. Hopefully that's a little bit better for anyone that said it was too quiet. If it's too loud now, be sure to let me know. I'm gonna try and make it as perfect as I can for you guys. Past the bridge of fish. And down the hole. Down here. Come on, go. So all the way down here. Over here. Up here. Careful. Oh, crap. Ooh, that ain't good. I needed to get there. Now I'm in the same boat I was last time. Cried. I don't know why this has to be so difficult, but it does. I don't know why I can't hit these from the bottoms either. That's stupid. What's funny is they rebuilt this stage pretty perfectly for Green Hill Zone 1 from Sonic 2. Which I'm loving. Tails, shush. Tails is somewhere being an idiot. Oh man. Oh well. No. Up. Crud. I don't know why, guys. I apologize. I keep missing that jump, and I need to hit that jump. Once we get past it, the first set of Green Hill Zone Act 1 and 2 are pretty much good, because there's like 6 Chaos Emerald locations in the first 2 levels. Which is, I know, a little crazy. But we are going to be going for all of them, because like I said, I want to get 7 Chaos Emeralds so I can show you guys the true ending of this game. If that's important. Because there's more than one ending. There's the ending, which is the normal one, and the Chaos Emerald ending. I don't know why I did that. That was stupid. Die. Down we go. Did you get down there? Where's the thing? Let's use this time. Oh, for Pete's sake. This crab is evil. Okay. Killed that. Now I can see where to go next. Gotta go up and make the jump to the first emerald. Okay. We need to get some speed on this. There we go. That's the first one. So now I gotta do these. Which is actually pretty cool. These are really cool. These are called special stages. Basically, your goal is to find a balance between your rings and your Mach speed. We need to hit at least Mach 2 on this level, I believe. Yep, there's Mach 2. Do my best here. I said I do know the stages fairly well. I've been watching Game Grumps play, watched a couple tutorials. So we should be relatively okay as long as I get some rings, crud. Rings. Oh, I missed the box. That's not good. I got like one there. Well, I need that. Ugh, come on. Go. Go, 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 go. I should be having it. Yep. There's the first one. Got a Chaos Emerald, guys. Here's a couple new abilities. Okay, so there's that. Pause that. And I continue the video. I said I'm watching a tutorial on my phone to find all of these greenhill stages. So, my apologies. Okay, I gotta go out and forward. Okay, let's start by getting there. Okay, it's up here. Out and forward. There's that. Let's keep going forward. It seems to be the lower path normally. Okay. Okay, let's get there. There's the next bridge. I know, I said these first couple levels, guys, I'm sure are gonna be a little bit boring for you. But, I appreciate you holding on. Gotta get to that one. Here's the next one. Ah, you stinking mock speed. So slow. We're already at two. Got some rings. Gonna definitely hit that thing. Okay, I got a good amount of rings. Got a good amount of bubbles too. I'll take Mach 3 actually. Yeah, getting close right now. Yep, that's Mach 3. That's what I need. Pretty fast, I gotta say. It's a little difficult to control, actually. Don't want to fall down these holes. Hopefully there isn't another one. I'll be mad if there's a Mach 4. I can barely control 3. In all honesty. I'm sure there's a 4. I'm sure there's a 4. About to find out. Yep, there's a 4. No, it's just bonuses. Okay. Watch what the bonuses are for. Alright, see that emerald. I just start taking the shortcuts. I'm not gonna make it in time. Shoot. I don't know why I keep missing that one. Such an easy thing. So I take the shortcuts, I'm never gonna make it. Yeah, I take all these shortcuts, I'm never gonna catch this thing. It's a really fast shortcut, isn't it? Gotta say. Oof. Oh, come here. I'm right on him, come on. These are hard, let me say that. These are actually fairly hard. Come on. There, caught him. Thank God, I had 4 rings left too. Whew. Glad I caught him. I probably won't complete the game in the stream. I don't know how long it is, honestly. I mean, I can, it's possible. I definitely say it's possible. I believe those are the only two for Act 1. Let me check. Let's see. So I continue with the video tutorial. I appreciate everyone being very patient with me. We got 2 out of 7. I said the next stage, I think there's like 4 more though. Like in Green Hill Zone Act 2. I believe there are just 4 more. So, let's see, the tutorial, this guy drops down here, drops down the back, flies out here, and boss, okay. Alright then. Nail this, grab this, and boss. This boss eventually seems pretty easy. from what I've seen. Then he does the ultra spinny. Yep. Come here. Thank God Tails hit him. Ah! No! Meringues! Got one. Now I gotta kill the other one. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, crud. This isn't bad. Why can't I hit this thing? There. I apologize. I don't know why I can't hit that thing. Very corner of the screen there. You like that, guys? I know I do. Loving that. Okay. Now, I gotta pay attention here closely, guys. So give me a moment. Please and thank you. And here comes the act two. Okay, the guy takes the zipline. Goes for the rings. Goes up. First pipe. Okay. Doesn't look too difficult to start. He just does this. Jumps. And here. Goes all the way through. Hits this yellow. Comes to the bridge. I'm trying to like make little maps for myself. Goes through here. Yellow. Bridge. Cross the bridge. Up, up, up. Another bridge. Okay. So now I go up, 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 up. Second bridge. This is where the other one is. I see it, but I gotta... Okay, so he goes up. And then falls back around, I believe. Okay, comes back around. Okay. I see how to do it. It's not horrible. It's not easy, but it's not horrible. Really? A bee just decides it's gonna kill me right there. That's cool. Thanks, game. We gotta find what the edge of this is. And in here. Let's go. Let's get this ring box. Bubble box. Ooh, I'm off to a bad start. It's okay, we'll get there, guys. Okay, I saw a shortcut over there I'm gonna have to take. This is hard getting, like, to Mach 2. Oh, crud. Nope. Oh, crud. Whew. I'm still in a bad spot right now because I only have, like, 10 rings. I need rings. There's a couple. Still 7. I saw a big pile over there. Am I going backward? Probably. Oh no. I'm going backward. Which I think forces him to turn around too. Oh wait, I coursed out. Okay. I might restart this stage, guys. Because I coursed out. You guys somehow turned around. Yeah, okay, I need to restart the course, guys. Which I believe just restarts me on Green Hills on Act 2. Yep, okay. And I pretty much know what I'm doing right here, right now. That's the first time I failed that today. Well, like I said, I've only played the game never until now. I'm playing it live on stream with you guys, obviously. Oh no. Get me up there. Ugh, come on. BS. Come on. Up. Up. What? Oh, I can't get it now? Well, that stinks. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Well, let's just move on to the next one then, shall we? comes back down. Goes to a really low point. Okay, anyway, I need to go back down to a low point then. I know he comes across this. Okay. Get across that. Continues downward. Continues forward, okay. It's one of the new abilities we have. Oh no. That might have been bad. Am I not supposed to do that? No, wait, maybe. Oh, yay, I am. Yes. Goes farther down to the next checkpoint. And here. I'm really sad I missed that one, then. I gotta find more. I'm sure by the end of the game we can find more. Okay, so it's just up. Okay. Pretty much know what I'm doing right now. That ain't good. Whew! Almost bad. There it is. Hope I don't have to get this one. That'd be cool. He just goes so dang slow on Mach 1, it makes it so difficult. Oh jeez. I remember there's some packs of rings up here. That'll help me out a lot. Okay. I hit that third one though. That's the hard one. I can do it though, guys. Take a little shortcut path right here. That I remember. Once we get to three, we'll be fine. We gotta hit three, which we just did. Cool. Come on, you. I just gotta catch the thing. Where'd it go? There it is. I better catch it in the next 10 seconds then, right? Yeesh, there, got that one. He's just so stressful. It's kind of sad. But these are way more stressful. Really bugs me. Alright, we're one off right now. Okay, all the way up. And across. Okay. All the way up and across. And now here. Need to get on that platform so I can go up. Okay. Oh man. Crud. What? I had that spinny ball going. Well, now what? Crap. Why is this so hard? I swear. I could have restart from where I was up there, but could I get on that higher one? Is that possible? Maybe. Oh well. Just continue this way and see what we do. Cause he's just going on those. Seems very upsetting. Yeah, I gotta get to a much higher point. Yeah, I need to get to a higher point. Shoot. Okay. That's fun. I have to, I can always restart the stage. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Poo. Alright, well. I'm glad everyone's still here watching. I appreciate you guys. I still am sure it's not the most fun thing in the world. Thank you to any new viewers. Hopefully everyone that is here sticks around. We'll be streaming for quite a while. Should she fly with this? This where I want to be? Maybe. We'll find out. Maybe. I think I'm close to where I want to be. Yeah, I am. Awesome. Okay. Got one chance to make that happen. Let's not waste it, shall we? Frick, again? Yeah, this is a nightmare. Problem is my... at the speed. The speed of this is just asinine, I must say. Oh man, no, I got it already. I still have it. I was really worried I lost that. I was like, oh, I liked that power up. It's a good one. Ugh. Yeah, get out of here with that. If I want to be this high up. That would have worked, actually. Darn it. Well, okay. Come on, ugh, Sonic. There you go. There we go. Did it right that time, didn't we? Need this now. This one's like a double jump, I believe. Yeah. And here's the next one. Wish me luck. Now we're in fish zone. Ooh, that was close. Oh, that's... okay. So the walls don't matter here. That's cool. Actually, that's pretty cool. I should be hitting Mach 2 in a sec. Yeah, so I'm pretty close. I know I am. Two is much easier. Just one is so slow, it almost makes it, like, harder to control, I swear. I mean, for those of you who haven't played the game yet, I understand. But if you played it, you'll understand what I'm talking about exactly right now. It's a lot harder to control in Mach 1 than it is 2. And 3 just kind of gets all over the place again. But I need to hit 3 so I can actually catch him. That ain't good. There's a million rings over there I can get. Okay. So I just know that most of the stuff is, like, collapsible. Yeah, like that. Just come here. Where is he? Yeah, I got lots of rings right now, but I'm not gonna. Oh, I missed that one again. I do remember that piece of track right there that has the 60,000 rings on it. At least I'm getting a little lucky with them. Now it's coming up again. It's gonna be on my right in a sec. Okay, hold on here. That's what I want. Robot! Ugh. Crud! No! No! Oh, I was doing so well. Crap, I missed two? Part of me wants to restart this whole save file now because I've already missed two, and that's really upsetting and really bad. Oh, I am triggered. It really sucks when you fail those because now you gotta go find other ones. Moving on. Down and out to the boss. Alright. Well, damn. Okay, how do I do this? Oh. I see. What? You stupid thing. I gotta be able to hit him somehow. Usually the back's an easy way to do it. Yep. Yeah. I cheated a little bit with that. Oh, come here. If we can't get more emeralds, I'm just honestly going to restart the save. But we'll see. We'll see. Where are we going? Okay, here we go. Cute. YouTube, go back. Man, these phones are so messed up right now because I'm on iOS 11, so it's still in beta testing. Let me tell you, it's definitely beta. And it's on, what's sad is it's on one of the last ones and it is not ready for public. Personally. Through the pipe. I believe it was the left. Yes. I chose correctly. So I gotta go all the way through here. Okay. There it is. Let's hope I can do this one and not ring right out. I'm wondering, does it pick the last level that you just died on, kind of thing? Well, how about I speed up then? Things getting away from me. I see him. I don't want to lose him. That's my issue here. Mach 3, here we come. I'm annoyed too because I was doing pretty well. Personally. I did the ring out nonsense. Of course had to happen to me there. Come here, you. Ooh, that makes me lose rings. Oh, goody. We lost rings twice. There's bombs. It's okay. I know where there's some up here. Not that set, but there's another set right here on the ground. Yeah, it should help me out. I need to catch him. Now. Oh, crud, the rings. I'll get these. Nope, no, I won't. Crap. And we are out again. Wow. I am doing awful tonight. As I said, I seriously might just restart this save file. Because I'm doing such crap with these emeralds, and I want to do 100%. Yeah, I might just restart this whole save. I'm sorry, guys. At least you get to watch me play better now. Time attack's now unlocked. Alright, well. That's cool. Is this game as a multiplayer? Yep, out we go. Can we skip this? No. If any of you just joining now, you get to watch the opening again. Oh, it's so upsetting. Oh, that's so upsetting. At least I remember where some of them are this time. That's cool, isn't it? Sorry, guys. I apologize. I know I had to restart, but 3 emeralds is not acceptable. Maybe 1 I can miss, but not 3. I failed 3, and I'm failing some of the easy ones. Which is not good, because that means the harder ones I will just completely screw up. Ooh, I was lucky. This fish could have killed me hard. Down we go. Earrings. Oh no! No, 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 no! Get me back down there. Whew! I cannot be up there. That's not cool. Need to get down here. Whatever, down we go. Didn't I miss one already? I think I did. Yep, I missed one. Because I know it was earlier than that. I need to jump on that and then jump across. Yep. This game is going to be like the bane of my existence because I won 100% it. We will. Once I get the emeralds, the rest of the game is pretty much smooth sailing, as long as I can get a good amount of life, like heart, whatever they are, lives, in the earlier stages. Which isn't difficult, by any means. Yep, well, except for when I do that. No. Oh, crud. Please still be there. Don't fall. Yes. Oof. Made it. Yay. First stage. Here we go. Let's get this done. I know what I'm doing a little better this time. Little better. See, look how slow Mach 1 is. It's like a treacherous nightmare. Like, you don't feel like you could be going any slower, I swear. It's awful. Nah, actually, I should be able to catch him right here. And I did. That's 1. And now we go forward. Out and across. I'm not going to be pausing for as long because I kind of know where I'm going this time. Yep, okay. Pretty much now I keep going forward and I should hit it. You guys will see. There it is. That's how they gotta go this way on the first route because rings and rock. Oh no. Whew, was close. We're gonna take the shortcut route this time, though. No! Oh! Crap. Again? Guy, this is so irritating. You have no idea. I can't miss any of these. Again, now I have to restart. Because I can't be missing these. And it's really, really, really irritating. I can't miss a single one, and it sucks. Part of me wants to just be Tails or Knuckles to, like, fix it, but meh. We're gonna get this right, guys. Just please be patient with me. I really appreciate everyone that's here. I do. Sonic's fun. I'm just doing butt awful. Because I'm really determined to get like the 6 emeralds like in the first levels. I'm pretty sure there's like 5 in the first one and like 2 more in the second. And then you're just good. Like world-wise. Come on, let's get this going. Why can't I skip these cutscenes? It's so upsetting. Move, game. Time to play Sonic. Erg. Yeah, I'll get pretty upset with this game. You guys will see. I have no doubt I will get completely pissed off at this game. Like, hard. I have no doubt in my mind. At least I'm learning where they are, which is kind of sad. To the point where I can just, like, do it. I'm learning where all the rings are, too, and the shortcuts and such. Let's get to Mach 2 here, shall we? Rings. Let's get the rings. And I should catch him right here again. That's it, we are getting better.
There's more chances through stages.
I know there's more chances, but I want the early ones because I know where they are. And there's not really guides for any of the later stages, which is kind of sad. But there's pretty much, like, I've looked online, there's not really any guides for the later ones. All these guides, like, always show for, like, the first 2-3 levels because there's a ton of emeralds there and everyone just kind of goes for those. Like, you can go here. Okay. I'll do that. Okay, as long as I get these, then we're good. We'll take the shortcut to start. Actually. Might as well be able to catch him. Is it possible? I hope he's slowly moving away. Erg. Flurg. Where am I? Ugh, God, where did all the rings go? So I gotta get these. That's what did it for me last time, is it helped me at least. At least we're gonna hit Mach 2 in a sec. And then be completely fine. We really will too. I can't seem to hit those, like the turn's too hard for me or something. Taking that turn, just, I don't know, I just can't do it. Just sad but funny at the same time. Do I need to hit 3? I might need to hit Mach 3 to get him. I was staying pretty close to him on 1 though, which is sad. Oh no, I took the long way, shoot! Let's get these at least and get to 3. So I can catch his butt ass. Catch his ugly bum. I'm at 3, so I don't need anything but coins anymore. If I keep missing, I have plenty though. Okay. Just catch him. Seem to make tighter turns on. No, I almost had you. Come here. Gotcha. 2 for 2. Why the Krabbies? I don't know, because they're evil. There's little bunnies inside them. They're cute. They're cute on the inside. Let's see. Whoa. Come more Krabbies. Damn it. I know it's the bottom one that starts this time. No! Got him at least once. There we go. It's a lot better, wouldn't you say? Bounce. Coin box. This is just all the way up. And all the way forward over some bridges. We're gonna climb. I completely memorized where the first two are, which is sad, really. It's up there, I remember. I want this box though. Just noticed was there finally. Now I gotta go back and down and around. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Can I go back up through here? Possibly. That ain't good. Maybe I can just come back. Yeah, let's try this. Might help me a little more. Yeah, it did. Then go here and go back up. Ooh, what's that? Ugh, what is this? Oh yeah, these. I don't want to play those. I know they do something, but I don't really care. In all honesty. I want this. That is why I'm here. Is that it? That is it. Cool. We can do it. You remember where those rings are, because I'm gonna need them in a minute. Please. No. Yes. Oof. Saviors. Ring saviors. Good to know those are there actually as well. Oh, come on. That's just unfair. Seven. Okay, I can make that. Some million of them right there. 17. It's a little more difficult. Gimme. Whew! I had to focus really hard right there. 3 for 3. Doing fantastic this time, guys. We really are. Why am I chasing the Chaos Emeralds? Because they give you Supersonic. If I get them early, I get them through the rest of the game, too. Up until the final boss battle, which is awesome. So yeah, I'm just watching where it is now. Because there's a bunch more in this level. I think there's like 3 more in this level. Which is a little nuts. Next one I believe is the water one, but we're going to check. So he goes out and all the way down. Yeah, it's across the bridge. Okay, so we just gotta go out and really far down. Here we go. Don't hit the spikes. Yes. I was lucky as hell. What? No. Okay, I'm right here. Need to kill these fish. Go on forward. And I know it's through here somewhere. Zip line across. Up. Up. And it's in here somewhere, if I recall. To my left? Yeah. This one's a little easy to find than the rest. No, crud. Not what I wanted to do. I mean, it's fine anyway, but... What's up in here? No, what? Oh, come on. No, we're just gonna skip that one. That was complete BS. That was complete BS. I fell through the stage immediately. That's wrong. Alright, well. Continuing on. I don't even know how to get mad at that. I really don't. That's what I wanted, so we're good. Da 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 da. Oh, I didn't want to go that way. Shit. Why does this always happen? Like, seriously. I don't want to have to restart this whole level. Because I can't figure out how to do this correctly. That's a boss. That's not cool. Man, this game just pushes my buttons in all the wrong ways. It's really irritating. I mean, like, all the wrong ways. Like, flurg. Alright, well, I remember how to get to both these. I believe this one's just across here still. Yep. That. Yes, it's where I want to be, I believe. Yep, it is, okay. Once I do the next section right, we're good. Which is right here, yep. Okay, and I remember. I want this. I want this, yeah. And here's this. And so I'm just gonna keep moving them on. That was complete BS, though. I don't know how I rang out right there on the last stage, which is complete bull honky. Speed up, Sonic. You pain in the butt. I need Mach 2. Mach 1 is useless. Actually pretty close on Mach 3 right now, which is awesome. There's 3. I just need to survive. To catch his fury a little bit. Which I will. Just gonna start jumping stuff. I'm catching up to you. Ooh, we lost rings. Yay. Oh, we lost rings again. That's not good. There's rings over here. No, give me rings. And we're out. I am so upset with this crap. Because now I've missed how many here? Great. I want to be back there, damn it. I'm cheap back here. Come on. I don't like this game.
Hopefully you guys can help me find where some of these are later.
I keep missing them, but it's okay. We got more later. I'll find them. I've seen video guides. That's what makes it difficult. I do love the Chemical Plant Zone remix. The song. Da-da-da-da-da. Wish me luck. It's the same damn stage. Can't stand these. Wherever this is, I can't stand. I see how to get that one now. I just don't like it. It seems horrible. Yay, actual speed. Decent running speed. Wouldn't that be cool? If I didn't lose those two sets of them, I would have been fine before. Just like I did there. Awesome. What if I hit this one? Let's do it. Yeah. I got rings now. I just need to like get enough speed to get up there. Catch him. I get hit by anything, actually catch his butt. Not get bombed like that. It's okay, I made my rings back. These shortcuts are evil. I need to catch him on here, is the problem. We catch him on like a straightaway. Watch him make a chance to go fast. Oh, come on. Got him. That was really close, but I did it, and I'm proud of that. We got four, so we're making good progress. Where's my next one? I'll return out of here. Hold on. I have no idea where it is now. Okay, beat this one. And out we go. So I'm pretty sure I have to go back left. But yes, I go left. Then this up. I don't find where it is. Just, you keep going left for a while. Jump that. I, like, trick shot myself. Jeez, this last one's hard. Where this guy does the seventh? He, like, seriously trick shots. Really? Yeah, I'm garbage at this. I need a Genesis controller. That's what I grew up with, damn it. I really did, though. What? What's that supposed to, like... Hold on, come on. That's what he did, right? How do you do that? I gotta get up there. Oh, he jumped off it. That's how. He did that. It was higher. We'll get this. I was much closer. This is hard, let me tell you.
How many Pokemon did I catch in terms of what? What do you mean?
Arg. Tell me someone make this go faster. That was closer. Oh, so close then. I said, this is like a complete trick shot. This is awful. How he did this, I'll never know. I mean, I'll do it eventually, but... Oh, I'm so close. Oh, that was better. I don't know how he did. I'm so close. It's really upsetting. We gotta get up there. That's where the next emerald piece is. You piece of crap game. Ow! Just got sticked over hard right there. Hey. This where it was? This is where it was. Okay, so at least I'm back where I was. Let's know how he did that. Darn. I'm trying to focus so hard right now, guys, so I apologize if I'm not talking. I'm like such rage focus, though. It's ridiculous. I'm getting so close. What am I missing? Maybe I could just snap right up there, actually. If I get on the lower one like that, it might work. Might work. Maybe not. Erg, flurg, flurg. We had the right amount of speed for it, just maybe not. You know, what do I know? This might help me, actually. No, maybe not. I do it right there to get the maximum speed, do we? I just want to say what I'm doing wrong. Let me watch him do this trick shot again, guys.
Why are Pokemon wearing shoes? I don't know. Why not?
I just want to say why I can't do this trick. Okay, well, he spun. The thing was, like, he... When this guy did it, he was, like, right here and did it. So...
And how?
Oh. I know you can do that. Cool. That's how. Gotcha. That would help me. I can do multiple spin dashes, guys. Yeah. That'll help. So they get one good hit on it now. Oh, come on.
Can I get one good hit flick off? Come on.
Jump, you.
There you go. You see that, guys? That was amazing. Finally, now I gotta go all the way forward. Let's, okay, so up. It's still upright. Then up left. No, never mind. He needs to get speed for it. Okay. All the way down the long shot. To the left. Okay.
I can do that. Oh, no. Crap. No. I was doing so well. I will find out where to do now. Wait, no, this is where I was. Awesome. I just had to do it right. Watch. But I've learned my ways. And there go my rings. Now, come on, I had that. Whatever. This game is irritating as heck. Game. Let me do what I want to do. There you go. I wish I could have known I could do that multiple spin dashing. That's cool. Oh, wait, no, crap. Need to jump that. Okay, hold on. I want to say I want to go on this one. We'll find out in a sec. No, we do not. Okay. Flurg. Am I stuck? Maybe not. Tails, you lucky fuck. How do you even... Ugh. Why is this so god-awfully hard? Almost I went through something that I wasn't supposed to. Hey, we got it. But, see, he jumped it, and then where the hell is this? Did I take a wrong shot? No. Hold on, we'll find where we are, guys. I'm very lost. No. Ugh. Not what I want. Hold on now. I'm very confused on where I am. It's just very difficult. I'm getting very upset. I came this way. I came up. Went to the right. Oh, I see. Siri, no. Not what I was saying. I see. Okay, cool. Great. Fantastic. Good, I'm dead. Good. We're out of time. That's nice. Could just reset the dang level, not lost a life. Butthole game. Well, whatever. I know where I'm going. I didn't know there was like a timer type thing. Oh well. Now back this way. I know what I'm doing this time, guys, as I said. Yep. Yeah, I want to be here. Remember this. Okay. Jump that. Don't hit that. Do the thing. Do the thing. There we go. Go here. Get upset and turn onto this one. Oh, come on. Let's see. Maybe I fucked that up. I am known for that. Just so confusing. Now he went through there. Okay, so I go through the first one like normal. It's the second one that trips me. Up. Bad. Bad bug. Up we go. Just gonna wait it out. Smart human being. So I guess he went from here and then went back up here. Now I guess we're on this one. So I jumped that. I know what I'm doing this correctly this time because I remember it's a different path. I need to go up and then all the way down. Then when I come off the loop, I go left. Alright. Oh, come on, Sonic. Don't be lazy. When I come off the loop, I go left. Yay. I found it. This is where it ends. In terms of what these guides have for me. Because it ain't squat. Why is there no... what's it called? That one instantly put me up a level, I remember that thing. Go, Sonic, go! Catch the furry butt. Can't even get that anymore, can I? Darn. Ooh, Mach 3 is gonna kill me. Come on, you. Catch him. There we go. But catch the guy. And after this, I don't really know where any more are. So, yeah, give me a sec. See if there's any more. Does anyone know where some more are? It'd be cool if you could help. Like, honestly, that'd be super awesome. Just singing this. Okay, what are we in? Chemical plant? Let's Google this, guys. So if I hadn't missed those, it would have been much better off, but oh well. Where is the rest of my level choices? Oh, good. People don't seem to know where these are. Okay. Okay, the next one, I guess, is pretty easy to get. Come on, Sonic, out you go. Oops. Guess we're taking this route. Whatever. Yay, I'm garbage at this for some reason. I was so good at the original, too, is what's so funny. I've beaten Sonic 2 on the Genesis so many times. Let go. Yay, water. Yes, we know. Oh, crud. That's better. I'm gonna wait this out. I never liked the. This is like this one stage I just never liked because it does dumb things like this. Go, Sonic, go! Come on, up. Crap, again? Underwater sucks. You tried to get me, didn't you, bud? You failed. Boss battle. Oh yeah, this one's pretty easy, actually. When I watched Game Grumps play this, it actually looks pretty easy. Ugh. And there's that. My phone rang. Fun. Okay, we have the second part now. So let me see. It says, far in the stage, reach the area with the four moving block platforms. When you reach the first one above Sonic, hop up and to the left. There are two, I guess, more suspended over spikes with a metal grating in the foreground.
Climb the second tricky four-block platform and move to the left. Okay, so we're just gonna go left. It's this far into the stage. So, I guess far into the stage there's some stuff. Ooh, what's this do? Whoa. Yes, knew it. Does that, like, change depending on how much goo you shove? Yep. Question was answered. Whoa, what was that? What? There's a sticky wall? Oh, this is so much fun. Boom. What's the point of that again? What's this do? Woo! I'm having fun. So I was gonna get those emeralds as a damn please. Guess I'm gonna try. Dang my rings. Want my rings. What's this? Springy spring. Where does this take me? I don't. Okay. This is such a cool game. It really is. Up. Up. Like a child with it. Up. Only up. What? Boing. Ow, what was that? Was that like evil goo? No. No. And now we can go boing. And taboosh. Yes. Felt determined to get that. I don't know what's up here, but I wanted to find out. This is cool. This is a good Sonic game, actually. Down we go. Ah! Whoosh. Up. Down. Do 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 do. Shoom. What? I only got that one, though. And up we go. Crud, again? So close. What is that? Is that a walk and bust? Nope, guess not. Hey. Bad game. No, we're just gonna do this. And then we're gonna suffer. But it's a unit. I'm not even pressing anything right now. I'm just kind of... I don't think I'm doing its thing. Again, very cool. Is this what it means? I feel like this is the one it's talking about. Oh no! Poo-poo. What was my last one? Okay. Not too far, actually, behind. It's pretty much right there. So this game is actually really cool. I'm actually really liking it. I have to be honest. Get up in here this time. I think this is the one it's talking about. So I go left. Yep, there it is. How did I know? Having fun. I'm gonna call this fun, sure. Ow, thanks. There goes like 15 rings I'll never see again. Where is it? He's pretty far up there. Great. I wanna get some rings. Oh, okay, I'm gonna go for those on the second one. But now I know. Where are the rings? There they are. Ow, come on. That ain't cool, game. Oh crap.
Especially with no rings, this game's like, oh no, it's fine. And we're out. God, this is so difficult, and I hate it so much. I really do. I hate it so bloody much.
Well, see that.
I know there's more in the later stages, but it really sucks when you can't do them. I'm bad at those stages, they're hard. Like, really hard.
Wish I could get out of this stage already. Chemical plants just... okay, this is a boss, I think?
Oh my god, Poyo. Let's do it. Where's my next Poyo?
That's fine. Such a weird game. That one's actually really close now. Oh goody, I got that thing. It's in a red. Give me a red. Wait, no, I can't do that yet. Give me a red. Give me a red. Come on, please. That was fine, but give me that. Okay, doing good, we're doing good. He's gonna stall out. I'm actually decent at Poyo. Oh, that one good. I had some stuff set up, but now I can't do it. Oh, I like to think I'm decent at Poyo. Doing my best. You're gonna stick right there. Somehow I got that. Erg. Stall out already, man. There we go. Do we win now? I want to press the button. On to Act 3. Hello to everyone. I'm glad people are still here. Where is this? What zone is this? Is this a level? Yeah. Let's get it on. I'll find them. I'm trying to look for secrets, such as this. What the heck's that thing? Oh, the little fire dudes. I don't like those. I had so much speed just going in midair. I
It's actually a really good game. I really like it. That was an enemy. What do you know? What are these? Oh, that's a fun little thing. Oh crap, that's an Eggman. Don't touch that. That just can't be good. Give me, because I'm palm sweaty as heck. Have to say. Bug zap. Oh crud. Oh crud. No. Urg. Why? I'm just gonna hold on to these. Just keep going around, shall we? Like a normal human being. Yeah, it's a little better. What's this? It's me! That's so much fun. It really was. I'm up here now. I'm not sure again where I'm going. Whoa. Well, that's cool. So what do you guys think of this game so far? I love how fast they've actually made it. Like, the frames per second is so much better than the original, obviously. I want to go on one of these again. That was fun. Pew! Pew! No tails. Boss? Boss. No idea how to do this boss, though. Who am I attacking? Oh good, no rings. And can't figure out what I'm doing. That's great. I don't like this game. It bugs me. Did I just hit him? Was that what that was? Again, why? Did I kill him? I doubt it. Maybe. Nope, nope, he's alive. Yay! I think this is easier than I think it is. So you need to jump those and hit these. No! I'm losing lives! That ain't good. Wasn't so damn hard. I'll just stay back. Why do I touch those? I know I shouldn't, but I do. Did I win? Wait, 3 rounds, I had to guess. Ah, oh, jeez. Let's hit the thing, we're good. Am I done? Seriously? I don't understand this. What am I missing? Oh, he looks damaged. Okay, he looks damaged. There, finally. Oh good, that was Act 1. Yay. Why are you back? No guys, I'm not gonna be trading people right now. Like I said, I'm doing Sonic, I'm not doing Pokemon right now, so if you donated and we have to trade, then just please be patient, I'll trade after stream. But no, right now I'm playing Sonic. I'm not gonna interrupt out to do trades. I apologize. Why is this so hard to control? That's a nightmare. I thought that was an okay idea. The hell? I get no peace. Nope, it's not. Okay. What? That was insane looking. Oh, this game. Come on, Sonic. Oh, get out of here. That's cool. I must say. Water drop, what's this do? Bubble! No, and I lost the bubble, because. Yeah. That was fun for the 3 seconds it lasted. See ya. I don't want to do this. Could I please just hit a red one? I don't know what those are, but I know they're not emerald stages. Hold on. Those aren't fun. I don't like that mechanic. Whoa, that was cool. That was way cooler. Okay, what are those? Those are awful. But there are some horrible, horrible enemy choices in this game. Not yet. Where am I going? Man, that's high paced. Going in a ball seems to be the best strategy because it just kind of propels you. How do I kill him? Oh, that's cool. Oh! I didn't notice these. I kill you? Seriously. Oh. Well, you're just a monster. That's a lot of heat. Who thinks of these? These are awful. Ah, I can't even hit him. Oh, good. The ring. Jump. Jump. Forgot I'm gonna have to hit him like that. That's cool. Didn't know that. Where's my little present box? Do I go forward? Nope, there it is. Come on. Alright, we're getting somewhere. What is my, I'm reading. Stream, Smash Bros. No, guys, sorry. I don't play Smash 3DS. I only play Smash on the Wii U. So, my bad. I wish I knew where some of the Emerald stages were here. That'd be really nice. So, I want the real ending to this game. I don't want to play the whole thing twice. I mean, I will. Who thinks these are good ideas? I'd like to ask. What kind of weird treachery is this? Ah! And we're dead. Yay, game over. Mania mode it is, but... I'm so close. I only need two more emeralds, guys. Come on. I don't like this stage. Putting that out there. What's the point of this? This just saves now and it continues and such. It'd be awful if there wasn't. These are fun. Up we go, come on. If I had this something up here I might want. If not, well, we learned. There we go. Rocket start. Rocket start. What in the living? Alright. Oh no. Oh no. Why? Why am I being tortured? We all saw that just glitch completely, right? Yep, we go. Does these hurt me? I guess not. Now we're inside. Cause I want to see where this goes. Hey. Game. How do I get up there? This game is evil by to the core, I swear. No, we're still talking. Just I'm trying to think about what I'm supposed to be doing right now. It's very confusing. See, like for that, like what the hell is that about? Why do that? I don't understand. Where do I go? There's gotta be more of those secret rooms somewhere, those battle stages. There can't just be a couple like that, that'd be stupid. What? Sure, why not? Game's weird. I don't understand it. It's just so hard to even focus on these, and it's really sad. What'd I miss? Do one of these have something in it or something? I don't understand. Don't understand. Okay, well I can't just be stuck. There has to be something. That's busting a hole. I understand now. It's like, what is happening there? That was really confusing. What the? Oh, crud. We'll have to not get picked up or kill whatever it does. Oh, I see. Wow. Great. Yeah, we did it.
Shiny, yeah. It is the lowest that I get solely for the fact that it's not Pokemon. Now, hopefully a few of you can understand why I have such an issue with giving Pokemon giveaways, because people are just shallow and don't want to basically support me at all unless they're doing that. I want to play other games, and it's not fair. Because I really feel like I seriously can't play any other game. Can I use Tails? Is he like a thing? Can I use you, Tails? Tailsy. We'll find out. Now where am I going? It's Tim the Tall Man's neighbor, but in a chicken suit. Woo! That was cool. That'll help me. Thank you. This game actually is pretty fun. Even if I'm not getting a lot of views, I'm still having fun. I've been here yet. Woo! What's this do? Okay, we'll go this way. What the heck is that? What? No. I don't know how that works. Am I supposed to get lives when we do crap like that? Take all my rings from me. I'll let you wear a secret safe. Now I'm sad. Forward. Yeah, it's really upsetting that I don't know why this is like such a low view count, but thank you to whoever's here. Glad you guys are having fun. Alright, hope. This game seriously triggers me in like really funny ways, I'm sure. Because of the dumb stuff I have to go through. I want that box. No, I guess not. Okay. Down we go. I have to sing through something for once. That's so funny. Makes you like actually like go through trash. It's quite hilarious, actually. What's up here that warns? There's a button. Oh, and we're dead. Across we go. Into the trash. Ow. I mean, sure. This way. Up. And grab this to go down. Erg.
Was that the... that was the thing, wasn't it? Oh, crud. Come on. This game triggers me in special ways. I don't understand these boss battles, that's why. Whatever the hell I was doing did not make any sense. Okay, so I just can't. Okay. Sure, I get that. Oh, come on!
Shawnee, I know some people care, but...
Man, I can't stand this now. Oh, good, I'm on the first one again. God. Doesn't matter if you don't get supersonic, how are you even supposed to beat these levels? Like, seriously. Which one is it? This one? Forward. Look at my rings. All my drangs. Guy's lost. Where are we going?